understand that you can grow up and be whatever you want to be. And being a good reader will help you do that. Does that make sense?
Yes!
Malcolm Mitchell's reading created a path that led him to become a Super Bowl champion 3 years ago. Now...
I've ever given the same way for over 10 years. So, when'd you fall in love with hip-hop?
I basically fell in love with hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? When cats first started going out to the parks, you know, with the two turntables, the mic.
I think it was 1977. People are rocking in the parks.
I can remember back in the Bronx, 1979.
Set up some turntables in front of the building. It was